What's wrong?
There's good news and there's bad news. Good news is everything's coming together. Bad news ain't gonna make a blind bit of difference to me.
What do you mean? Do you want me to spell it out? No, I guess not.
Thanks. Packy will give you a call and explain. The ex-boyfriend of your girl is going to agree to the divorce terms. Unfortunately, turns out he wasn't our only problem. Some other crap has turned up. I don't think I'll be getting out anytime soon. Been a great laugh. You look after yourself.
Yeah.
Nico, me and Gracie is waiting for you just off of Frankfurt Avenue in Northwood. Looks like our joyful time with her is coming to an end.
That's a fucking tragedy. We should throw her a goodbye party.
That's the plan. Hopefully someone might bring a big present for us to this shindig as well. Maybe a big bag of diamonds will help us get over the pain of losing her. We're waiting for you, man.
Like you in front of the damn camera. So I see the slammer. I ain't shot this one. God is here. I need to rock this up. Life is in the air.
All right, Nico. The exchange is over on Charge Island at the water treatment plant. Is an invasion.
We're Liberty City, motherfucker. You wanna ride? Let's ride through Liberty City.
Becky, my man. How are you and Gracie getting on?
Like a house on fire, ain't that right, Gracie?
No, stop him, bastard!
See, she was just telling me how much she loved me. What do you think of Nico, Gracie?
I'm fucking with the both of you!
Gracie, watch your mouth. Nico's a good friend of mine, don't say that about him.
Stop you!
Gracie, you're sweet. I know, I'm too good for him, but sometimes a guy has got to hang out with lowlifes like Nico here. He's got his uses.
I'm gonna look at fucking Luca!
That's right, he is definitely a bad influence on me.
I'm a fucker! In the glad back of the hefty, shoot with the left knee. Don't watch your test me. It's the hardest out. Cut you up, though you wear one on the day after you bomb and shout. In the glad back of the hefty, shoot with the left. You don't waste time, I like it. Me. I told you I cut class. You from your ear to your mustache. Fuck around, nigga, you'll be swallowing a crushed glass. Back on my hard shit, back on my yard shit, back on my scarred shit. 30 sets of days, still back to the bar shit. Nice square wall like a Navy SEAL.
Jesus Christ!
Make the walls look like it's red paint. Red rug, need a little love, let me get you a leg.
Gun in the backpack,
fuck all the chit chat. Shit got kicked back, face I split that.
When kicking in the door, ask where's the bricks at. Turn left, then immediately.
Left. Jesus fucking Christ! Turn left. What the fuck's the problem?
Gracie, you all right?
Daddy?
The bastard didn't hurt you, did they?
She can't speak. We got a gag in her mouth.
Give her back, you animals. She suffered enough.
Hand over the stuff.
Hand over Gracie. I'm here for you, sweetie.
Hand over the fucking stuff.
All right, calm down, both of you.
Oye, we put the ice in the middle, we walk back. Then, to send over the girl. We leave, and you pick up the stuff. Entiende?
Sure. Show us the goods.
Come back to me, honey.
Let her go.
Bellic. How's it? That whenever something is stolen from me, you're not far away.
I have never stolen anything from you, Mr. Bulgarin.
This man, the big Pedic, and his Dominican bitch, they stole my diamonds. And you have been trying to rob the thieves, to rob me. Kanchai!
You did to that man, but we ain't leaving here without them diamonds.
All right, I think I know who's talking.
Oh, this, you are
fucking... Nico, my man, you gotta follow me.
God, you shit!
Goodbye, boyo.
You're glad you messed with me!
Alright, man, keep on me. Got him, my man. Good fucking work. There's guys above us. Get him, Nico. Fuck, Nico, there's some guys up there.
Enjoying yourself!
Find that pipe, Nico!
Find those!
I see one. This way! It's gotta be this way. Let's split up. I'll take the high road and you take the low road. Jesus, Nico, there's more of them arriving.
He is vulnerable.
Burn, baby, burn! Give us that fucking ice! You're trapped! We'll let you go if you give them up!
I'm screwed either way. If I don't give you the diamonds, you kill me here and you take them. I do give you the diamonds, Mr. Bulgarin kills me later. I don't nobody having them. Screw all of you.
Llévenos esto.
You selfish piece of cock-sucking shit! You selfish, cock-sucking piece of shit! Shit, I don't want to spend another minute in this crap hole. Let's get out of here.
Oh, shit!
Fuck, fuck, fuck! All that trouble for nothing. Kidnapping the bitch, holding on to her, fighting through them damn Russians, all of that for jack shit.
Look on the bright side. At least you got to meet Gracie.
Screw that. I got close to knocking her teeth out. That was about it. We ain't got shit now. Maybe we was gonna have to give up them diamonds to fucking Ray Pacino, but we would've got a payday. Now we ain't getting shit.
Yeah, but there is no guarantee we would've made any money out of those diamonds anyway. I've got the suspicion those were the ones Ray Pacino got me to handle a while back. They're bad luck. Me and some biker had to try to sell them to a diamond dealer, and it turns into a bloodbath. That was when those friends of Gracie's must have gotten there.
Stole them from you, did they?
No, they stole them from the guys I sold them to. Shit, these diamonds have been trouble since Ray first made me take them out of a trash can for him. It's good they're on their way to a landfill somewhere. Best place for them. The population of Liberty City would have been higher if we had.
You might be right, Nico. Whose fucking diamonds were they anyway?
They're not Ray's, I can tell you this much. Maybe they belong to this homosexual man, Gracie's friend. I don't know, maybe to Bulgarin.
Bulgarin? He the motherfucker who busted up our peaceful hostage exchange? What in Christ's name went on back there anyway?
Some time ago, I worked for Mr. Bulgarin in Europe. Smuggling people across the Adriatic. The ship sunk. The cargo sunk to the bottom of the sea. I had to swim for my life. Bulgarin lost a lot of money that night and he needed someone to blame. This was one of the reasons I leave Europe and come here to Liberty City.
But now he shows up claiming the ice belongs to him. What are the chances?
My parents crossed back when I was living in Hope Beach as well. My cousin and I moved up to Bohan to get away from him and another man called Dmitry Raskolov.
That's a real shame. I can see you fitting right in down in Hope Beach, Nico. It's probably a good thing you got out, though. You wouldn't have met me if you'd stayed, would you?
When you put it like this, I'm one lucky motherfucker, Becky.
I'm over you!
South Meadow Park.
Hey,
well, Nico, that was a whole lot of effort for no fucking reward. Story of my life.
It is the story of a lot of lives, Becky. I'm getting used to hearing it.
See you, Nico. I gotta go break the news to Gerald. At least I'm gonna be on the other side of some bulletproof glass to him. But you know what? I'm still fucking scared.
Good luck.
Try walking straight, asshole. Well, someone just learned to walk.
Ladies!
Hey, Ray. I got some bad news for you. You weren't the only one who thought they owned those diamonds. Turns out the serious Russian called Volgarin claims ownership as well.
Damn it, Nicky, cut the bullshit! You got them? Where are they?
Liberty City dump? I don't know. They got thrown into traffic. Hey, Roman. You ever wonder if things are just coincidence, or if everything is all planned?
You mean like when you sleep with two girls on one night, and they turn out to be mother and daughter?
I mean like this Dominican-looking guy shot up a deal I was trying to make. Then I've kidnapped this girl, and we're handing her over for these same diamonds, and this Dominican-looking guy is there again.
So he steals the diamonds at the deal, and then has to give them back for the girl. What's the big deal? It's not as much of a coincidence as the mother and daughter.
Thanks for putting things in perspective, Roman. Later on.
You love to disappoint me, Nico Pelican. You really do.
Are you disappointed that I have not found and killed you yet, Dmitry Raskolov? Do not worry. Your time will soon come.
I went to the sewage works on Charge Island. I picked through the bodies, and yours was not amongst them. Very disappointing.
I'm sorry. Or maybe the thugs who failed to kill me should be blamed, though.
I cannot believe that you would steal from my friend Ray Bulgarin's wife. First in Europe, and then these diamonds in Liberty City. You are in debt to him, Nico. Why don't you just pay him what you owe if all get along?
I have no debts to Bulgarin, Dmitry. And the only thing I owe you is a bullet to the temple. You will be paid in full. Fear not.
You have a sharp tongue, Nico. It is only a matter of time before it is cut out of your mouth. Goodbye.